Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is once again, my pleasure to do the address of the Haggis. Rather than shout it as I normally do, I'll use a mic, and with luck you'll hear me a little bit better. So here we go. Heller for your honest, sonsy face, great chief, the nude upon the race, and boon them all, you take your place, pinch, tripe, and fern, and well, you great, worthy of a grace as lands my arm. The groaning trenches, there you fill. Your herd is like a distant hill. Your pin would help to mend a mill in time of need, whilst through your pores the juice distill like amber mead. His knife, see, a rustic labour dight, and cut you up with ready sight. Gushing your golden entrails bright, like a dish. And oh, what a glorious sight!